Hello everyone, welcome to Exclamatory tutorial. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can reference a cell or you can get value from another workbook, okay? I have two workbooks here. One is master and another one is one. I'm going to open both of them. So this is the master workbook and this one is the source workbook. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to pull data to master workbook from this workbook named 1.xlsx. So I have data here and let's do it. First I'm going to write curl and then I'm going to write the name of that workbook inside a square brackets. Okay, 1.xlsx close bracket. Now I'm going to write the sheet name. I'm going to write exclamatory and now I'm going to write the cell number. If I press enter, we got the value. So we pull value from A5 from a different workbook, which is this one. So this value we just pulled from here to our master workbook. Now it is dynamic because if I change the value here, let's do that. Our master workbook is automatically updated. Okay, so this is our master workbook. It's already changed. Now let's do some calculation. So write equal to then sum first parenthesis. Now we're going to write the workbook name again inside square brackets. Remember to write the file extension always. Okay, so file name and extension, then close square brackets, then write the sheet name and give it an exclamatory. After that, cell number from A1 to A5. Now, if I close the parenthesis and press enter, you can see we just got the value from here to our master workbook. Okay, delete this. Now, let's see if we have any other ways. So, here we took the value from this workbook and this cell. Okay, so we are going to do the same thing, but in a different way. Let's write equal to and then simply open that workbook and select that cell and press enter. We got the same value. Okay, and you can see the sheet name or the workbook name is automatically updated. Okay, now there is a very important thing going on right now and I'm going to show you. So we can do this from another workbook that is already open. What if we close that workbook? We just closed it and you can see we still got the value and the address is already updated. It has write the file path before our workbook name and worksheet name and the cell reference. You can see here. Okay. Now let's say if we want to get a value from a workbook that is closed right now. Okay, how can we do that? If we write this formula, we'll get that. So let's write it manually. Write equal to and then single quote and then the file path. My file was in D drive. So this was the file path. And now I'm going to write the file name or workbook name, which one is 1.xlsx. Now I'm going to write the worksheet name, which is sheet 1. Now I'm going to close the single quote and then exclamatory. And after that, I'm going to write the cell name, which is A5 and press enter. You can see we just reference a cell from a workbook that is not open right now. So we are getting values from a closed workbook. Okay, so this is what I wanted to show you. You can get values from another worksheet, which I have already shown, and now we just got the value from another workbook. No matter what, if it's open or it's closed, we can get any value from any worksheet or any workbook from anywhere. This is what I wanted to show you. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.